irony. Amidst tragedy and bitter disappointment, it can be difficult to see wonder and possibility. And it's enough to drive any sober man crazy. I went looking for magic in a city of fair trade soy lattes and plastic. Gray days in a clean, efficient mass transportation system. And I found rooms full of art. I saw spectacular gross displays of wealth and marriages broken apart. People in desperate need, mingling with pedestrians and dogs of indeterminate breed. And under a canopy of cherry blossoms, I found greed. And I'm greedy too. I'll take and take and take like some terrible disease and ultimately leave you. There are no answers. There is nothing to hold. I feel like I'm 8 years old and I'm waiting for my father to come home. Waiting for my father to come home. I'm tossing red rubber rings across the linoleum floor towards a board of numbered hooks that hangs on the back of the kitchen door. Waiting for my father to come home. I'm tossing red rubber rings across the linoleum floor towards a board of numbered hooks that hangs on the back of the kitchen door.